cool is Rapid City?
Rapid City's the greatest place I've ever lived.
It's a cultural hub.
It's a tourist hotspot.
That's why we... one hotel open in this whole freaking place.
I mean, something's happening right here.
I was confused that...
You were confused because you were asleep.
Travis
I heard you guys
woken up since 5 o'clock yesterday.
There's no vacancy in any hotel here.
For 36 miles.
For 36 miles. Like, I've never been to a place where just... Unless there's a certain event or something going on.
Yeah, it's just Mount Rushmore.
It's called Mount Rushmore. The and event that never stops the eventing.
July.
That sucks.
And it's called, or this is Saturday or Sunday. What? I don't know what day it is.
Today is Saturday. Sunday. What is it?
Today is Sunday.
So we're here on the highway, and it looks like there's a guy with a motorcycle and two kids on the back. You'll see what I'm talking about.
He has a helmet on, and he doesn't have a helmet on.
Just like, well, those two little babies back there? Yeah, I see it.
How you properly refill the van's AC unit.
We've got a main problem with our van. It doesn't seem to hold the AC very well. Minnesota is big spiders and bugs everywhere.
Holy crap. Yeah, little guy up to the shop. And he's just like, hey, I'm here too, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Guys.
Dude, no!
Oh, God.